Hello there, it is I, Chewy Cookies, back with more crappy content for you to consume. I am joined by my co-host Andrew. Say hello, Andrew.
Hello, Andrew.
And today, we're recording a video instead of streaming one because my Wi-Fi is being dumb. Mm-hmm. Anyway, Lego Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. Split screen! Mm-hmm. Let's go!
Let's.
It's to warn us in case of the seizure procedure.
Indeed.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
Now, if you're a Dargan Queen or Kurgan, you might realize, hey, you tried doing this already. We did! That's why we're doing it as a recording. We're gonna overwrite the save file that just happened, and yeah. Do we really want to overwrite the save file?
Yes.
Alright, and oh. A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away, Star Wars! Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. Turmoil has engulfed the Galactic Republic. The taxation of trade routes to outlying star systems is in dispute.
Trade routes? No.
Hoping to resolve the matter with a blockade of deadly battleships, the Greedy Trade Federation has stopped all shipping to the small planet of Naboo. While the Congress of the Republic endlessly debates this alarming chain of events, the Supreme Chancellor has secretly dispatched two Jedi Knights, the Guardians of Peace and Justice in the galaxy, to settle the conflict. That's a really weird way of dealing with economic issues, is with battleships.
Indeed.
I don't think these Trade Federation guys know how trading works.
Indeed.
Road work ahead? I sure hope it
the
does!
Ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor, request permission to board.
My silly shot. Had a bit of a dolphin.
See? Literally
yes.
Says evil point.
Of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
It's just working! I have a bad feeling about this. Over like that. Because
welcome, ambassadors. I am TC-14 at your service.
I'm getting this thing though, because there's some blue stuff here. Right? Hello, TC-14.
We are greatly honored by your visit, ambassador. This way, please.
Come along, Padawan. Huh? That's right, hot.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
Sorry, just
kept
circling,
but not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, Obi-Wan.
Yes, Master.
What's this over here on the left?
This way, ambassadors.
These don't look like regulation flavored shenanigans. And no, they don't look like anything. Moving on. Please excuse my pet, Alan. He is hyper-violent. I'm eager to get the negotiations underway. The aggressive negotiations.
Where are you ready to ship?
Don't be like that, Obi-Wan. The Luger Hulk is a perfectly reasonable ship.
My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
Ah, now it's making easy.
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
Arstic!
No, I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
Set it down on the thing. No, it has to be set down. Hold it. Yep. Yeah, they couldn't even set the table properly for us. What about it? What's
that doesn't sound trivial.
Dioxus. We need to get out of here.
Attacks and whatnot, attacks and force attacks, circle. By the way, we have to seek out the holy treasure. There is, in fact, treasure on this ship. Think it might be this way. If you find it, you'll know it. Oh, when they, go all exclamation pointy like that, it means they're about to do an attack to the counter. Counter with triangle. Which is fun! Sometimes the triangle counters are silly. And you know how I feel about it. Ah, I see you found one of the explosive barrels. And I found the treasure! Behold! The sacred Jedi texts!
Indeed.
We will leave those.
Why?
Because it would be a shame to destroy such wonderful treasure. I gotta say that, but this ship's gonna explode later in the episode, so. But if we're lucky, then we'll get it off board before then. Telling me I'm no match for droidicas. Ooh, a hole. Let's make one. It's a tiny hole, but it works. Huh?
Over there. It's an invasion army.
I think they saw a spider. They must have seen a spider. That's why they're trying to get it. Clearly.
Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
What?
the Imperial March that just played.
Indeed it is.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Excuse me, but the most safest place would be Hossabunga. It's a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
Uh-huh. This way. Hurry!
Oh, come on.
We are going underwater, okie day. Oh, my warning, you.
How do we move?
Gungans no like outsiders, so don't expect a warm welcome.
Careful where you touch the water.
Worry.
Sometimes it kills
you. This hasn't
you.
Been our day for warm welcome.
Depending on where you touch it. Oh, you appear to have made some friends. You made a lot of friends. And now your friends are evil. Oh, you got one. And it's gone. How's it feel to have no friends?
Hey, you, sir. Stop it there.
Hey, okay, Captain Toppers. Miss back.
Not again, Shacha. You, sir, go into the bosses. You, sir, in big doo-doo this time.
How
old? Oh, big.
Is there something you want to tell us, Jar Jar?
It's embarrassing, but I'm afraid I might have been banished. I've forgotten.
That seems like something that would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, brainless. Do you mind telling us why our friend here was banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy. Oh, he crashed into bosses personally, Lipa Lipa Bongo.
He's a portal. That was accident.
Yes. Jar Jar accidentally took his hands off the wheel to catch tasty beetles.
This man is just a frog. He's just a pipe. Oh no. Look. Standing in our path, it's a children's puzzle. However will we pass?
The droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall no like the Naboo.
We must warn them.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Kor.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
Great, he's our problem still. Also, does that normally happen when Qui-Gon mind tricks people? They just explode saliva?
I think that's just a boss nest thing.
Well, let's hope.
Master,
that seems like
moment?
An unpleasant
transport,
thing to
I
deal
hope.
With.
He's a submarine. He's a fine one. Talk back in the big bubble. Follows me. You know they're setting us up, alright?
I'm more concerned about your track record with submarines.
Rest assured, you will not be driving.
Oh, thank God.
That's locked. Leave that to me, son.
Yeah, the swap character is you, Anyway, time for the world's slowest game of DDR. Slowest and most forgiving.
You're so crazy going to planet Kor? Here's a Yusa bomb for whenever you're so ready to get a crunchins.
Oh, let's get crunchins. What the? That was weird. All right, go! You're aiming and firing. I'm driving.
Oh.
big boomer fish.
Big boomer fish, use your teeth!
Don't worry, the Force will guide us.
Repeat a fire.
The Force?
Might not let you start off, but it will eventually.
Quick, shoot!
Keep shooting.
We need this creature out of the way. Shoot it on the
block. Shoot that block. Okay. Still there.
This is it!
Fish.
Wise words, Qui-Gon Jinn. Keep shooting. Oh, aim for that thing. No, just shoot. Just keep shooting. Go home a little.
We're losing power.
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you think we're in trouble?
Nausa, actually. Nausa, we're in trouble.
Full speed ahead.
We support your planet forward, back, bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harm it.
Then we don't.
Is hungry again.
No, wait! This seems lovely.
We must find the queen. Victory!
Stupid chair!
It's galloping away!
Indeed.
No true Jedi. Oh well. Oh, we got all the things.
No mini kits.
Three mini kits. Ah, yes, Kyber bricks. Wait. Aha, now I am the Padawan. I shall return. Kirby! come back.
Mm-hmm. I'm back.
Mm-hmm. I see what you did there.
Welcome back.
Through this park bench. A royal rescue. Fine, I'll leave you behind. You can stay on the planet. The occupied planet.
Safe now?
I believe so. But who do we have to thank for our rescue?
Thank you!
We're ambassadors to the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transports?
In the main hangar. This way.
By the way, watch how she runs. Her dress is basically a Roomba. Oh.
It's not too far.
See?
Stay
it's
close.
A Roomba!
The Queen is not safe here. We must take her to the Republic on Coruscant immediately.
More droids!
Don't let them get away!
Ta-da! They have a strong connection to the Force and a lifetime ban from the Pottery Barn. I have a heart of a lion and a lifetime ban from the zoo joke. Yeah, screw that street post.
You're in for a capture.
How dare it illuminate them?
Your Majesty, stay back.
You're fine. I hit it twice to make it give up its studs.
Stop right there. The Queen is coming with us.
One of the NPCs actually shot that one. It's so tiny! How will we all fit?
This
Don't
is
worry,
Royal
it's bigger
Highness
on the
ship.
Inside.
You ready to go?
And now for the introduction of everyone's favorite foul-mouthed droid. No foul-mouthed because they sent him over to the inside. Percussive maintenance with a tuna.
Power's back! That little droid did it!
There's not enough power to get us to Coruscant. The hyperdrive is leaking.
Don't drink that. What did I
Here, Master. Tatooine. It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
Someone get him a bucket.
Yeah.
Actually,
priority
gave him a bucket.
Tatooine, you say? Any suggestions on where we should land?
Mos Espa spaceport seems like our best option for finding
a spot.
Mos Espa it is, but land on the outskirts.
don't want to attract them.
Each of these is worth 5 parts. Right now we have. Touch tips. By that I mean they didn't properly program this bit, so these two ships, if they're selected, bonk each other. Bonk.
That I go with
this
you.
Bug.
She's curious about the planet.
Musa or Yusa?
I'm Padme, one of the Queen's handmaidens.
So, our
this
characters
is not a good idea.
Failed to load in.
But if the Queen wishes.
But there's an easy fix for this bug.
Now we need to find a mechanic selling the parts we need. Let's ask around.
No. Go back to Jar Jar. Trust me. You can't do anything with the people who aren't there.
I know what you need. You need a cute little propeller hat for that grubby-looking astromech of yours. That'll give the little guy some confidence, no fooling.
Another thing that would probably give our two some confidence is if we could actually see him. Don't you think?
Nah, I don't know nothing about no ship repairs. Hey, how's about you head down the street here and take in a pod race or two? Much more exciting than fixing hyperdrives, I'll tell you what.
I'll tell you what.
Let me guess, looking for ship parts? Thought so. Everyone is. You'll be wanting to pay Watto a visit. You'll find a shop across town.
You two are uncomfortably close. And I was talking to that guy who just sat down next to me.
Hey, look at that naga.
Up in the bucket, they go.
I need parts for a J-Type 327 Nubian. I have 20,000 Republic Dactaries.
Republic credits are no good out here. I need something more real.
You're a funny little boy.
I'm building a pod racer.
You must have Jedi reflexes if you race pods.
There's big race tomorrow on Bunta Eve. You can enter my pod.
Anakin.
The prize credits will more than pay for the parts they need.
The Force is unusually strong with him. That much is clear.
Jar Jar's in a workshop.
He deserves better than a slave's life.
The boy tells me you want to sponsor him in the race!
Well, I've acquired a pod in a game of chance. I wager my new racing pod against, say, the boy and his mother.
Huh?
No pod is worth two slaves!
Also, boy. Hi, Jar
Jar.
If that's everything we need, we should make our way to the arena and enter young Anakin.
My God, why didn't you exchange your Dotaries for Whoopi Oopi? Shouldn't that have been the first thing we did when we came to a land with different currency? Yes, hot currency is literally called Whoopi Oopi. I'm not even joking. Crashing?
Why?
Because we're going to be doing a lot of it. And yet somehow we're also going to be winning because it's just that easy.
That's absolutely right. And a big turnout here from all corners of the Outer Rim.
Hold on, Jawa!
And a late entry, young Anakin
Skywalker,
a local boy.
Remember, concentrate on the moment. Feel, don't think. Use your instincts.
I will.
May the Force be with you.
Have Silly been a bull hockey? You win this one? Which you're playing, currently playing as Gasgano, but Anakin's the one who has to win? What'll happen is, a cutscene will show up and you'll smash into the side of the thing and then I'll pass it. Like, you just take a really big chunk from it.
Now these are mushrooms I wouldn't want an apple of.
You know what I'm saying? Crowd are all sadists!
Fitting these boss through the notch is like fitting Java into an X-34 land speeder. It's gonna be tight.
Brave of you to call Java fat where he can hear you.
Seems like our Rangers have some company out there in the shape of some meddling Tusken Raiders.
Actually not.
Actually, you're right, I forgot. Huts,
pride
themselves on their,
girth.
Yes.
Lap one complete. Just two more to go. If they can survive them. Ouch! Odie Mandrell's race has ended early. You hate to see it.
To the main hangar.
Oh, he looks suspicious.
Come by your shop later on so you can release the boy.
Mom, look at all the credits we have.
Mom, it's fine!
Now you can make your dreams come true, Annie.
Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee! Is he to become a Jedi?
Jar Jar Zero.
Yes.
What about Mom?
Son, my place is here. It is time for you to let go.
I will come back and free you, Mom. I promise.
Master Anakin, I should prefer it if I were a little more completed.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to finish you, 3PO. Bye.
Oh, my.
Everyone! Awesome, we got two of those. Boop! Whoever that... Oh wait, that was you!
Anakin, it's time for us to leave Tatooine. Let's hurry back to the ship.
You mean I get to come with you? In your starship?
If Master Obi-Wan not getting Bordo and leaving us a here, he's a no liking Jar Jar.
I don't know about that, Jar Jar.
Now,
I'm
know
sure
you're
he
thinking.
Thinks you're charming.
That droid was really suspicious.
Obi-Wan, muy muy grumpy Jedi.
We're gonna ignore it.
Why are we ignoring it?
We can't actually do anything about it right now. It requires a character we do not currently have, and I do not feel like spending the money on it.
What character would that be?
3PO. Yeah. We're literally gonna get a free version of them later.
You need to get across the planet? I can't rule it.
Now, for epic combat between Jedi and Sith, and Jar Jar and Speeder Bike.
Anakin, drop this! Oh! Goober Fish! Go!
Speeder Bike, one. Jar Jar Zero.
It looks quite boastful of its victory. Hey, look at my new grappling hook! Oh wait, this isn't a grappling hook!
Finally, we hail White. Oh, there you are. Finally, we have revealed ourselves to the Jedi. Follow them, my young apprentice. You know what to do.
Well, if we can avoid fighting any more hooded strangers, perhaps we'll actually get to Coruscant this time.
Indeed. However, I believe that stranger may have been a Sith Lord.
I'm actually going to Coruscant space because extra bit of dialogue and kyber brick. Yeah, we both have to confirm.
That's Coruscant. The entire planet is one big city.
There's no sand anywhere.
Kyber Brick Comet! Wait, what fun did you just do that? Yeah, oh, spin thing you just did. No, not the bonk again. Revolution! It has been slain!
Fancy that. A personal welcome.
Hey, look, the Sith Lord! Oh, wait! We're not supposed to know that.
The situation in Naboo, so my people may finally be saved.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Master Jedi.
And the Roomba.
It is a great gift to see you alive, Your Majesty. With the communications breakdown, we had begun fearing the worst. I'm anxious to hear about the situation on Naboo. Your Highness, would you be so kind as to accompany me to the Senate to discuss the matter there?
Certainly. I'm anxious to hear the tragedy of Darth Plagueis the Wise. Have you heard that tale? It's not one the Jedi would tell you.
He has called for a special session of the Senate to discuss the situation on Naboo. Though, I must be frank, he has little real power, and it is unlikely the Senate will act on the invasion.
He said the best option
is for Her Majesty to push for the election of a new Supreme Chancellor.
Unless Frank is the name of the Sith Lord.
And give us justice.
Yes, Darth Frank.
Ah, here we are. These transport ships will take us to the Senate building. I have some prior business to attend to, so I shall go on ahead. Once you're ready, come find me in my office. We shall proceed to the meeting. Until then.
All right, have fun killing Darth Plagueis the Wise. You know that way's off there.
Yes.
You'll be there in no time.
Are you ready to begin the meeting?
Oh, you killed him, Lucky Split! Anyway, attention in this cutscene. We will hear Darth Maul's only spoken line this whole thing that isn't grunts and screaming. I think it broke. Technical difficulties!
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
She needs someone to show her her place in all this. Apparently it's up in the middle. Hey, diddle-doodle, up in the middle. The story so far. I'm the run again! After being forced to land on the desert planet of Tatooine to repair their ship, Qui-Gon came across a young boy called Anakin Skywalker. His intuition about the child served him well He was taught the Force, able to cover the ship repairs with greater credits. Qui-Gon had no option but to gamble on the young boy's skills as a pod racer, entering him into the deadly Bunta Inc. classic. Yada yada yada. Thankfully, Anakin is good at pod racing, so we're going to Coruscant. Yay!
I can get you where you need to be.
Ah, there you are. Are you ready to begin the meeting?
Anyway, as I said, Maul's only spoken line in this whole game.
We must do something quickly to stop the Federation.
I figured you'd like that.
Order! Order!
Honorable representatives of the Republic, I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership.
Order! Order!
Said it, Master Nader.
I've decided to go back to Naboo.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
They make a joke out of it.
I take Anakin as my Padawan learner.
Now is not the time for this.
Planning will be later.
Go with the Queen to Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
Clouded this boy's future is.
Let Qui-Gon be dusty!
Do you really believe we can convince Boss Nass to help us, Your Highness?
What other option is there? I have faith we can convince him.
This shows just how
he's a stubborn like a farmer.
Most people hate the
encouraging is always
politics section of the movie by the fact that the game basically skips all of it.
Right?
Won't take you too long. Just sit back and relax.
Back to my starships.
And yet again reminded of the Red Letter Media review of these movies.
What's wrong with your face? Oh! Also type of brick because, you know, it's literally just right here. So
a prize fit for a queen.
Yoo-hoo. There's more new information in my databases.
Space! Please don't bonk me again.
I'm gonna bonk you again.
No!
You hit the terminal, by the way. Because you want to stop that.
Oh, it's like I'm gonna real quick use my Jedi powers to get some, to get a collectible.
Fancy that for something new? Just been given some new hints. Yay! More forced servitudes, people like you.
I have a particular set of skills that will come in handy.
Saddest thing about that guy's existence, that complaining droid.
What?
He's completely pointless. You can access the hint menu that he's talking about from anywhere in the game without ever even talking to him. 4H1NT.
Indeed.
Where's everybody gone?
The place has been deserted.
I pray that Boss Nass is still here. Let's visit his throne room.
For gameplay reasons, the quest givers were not allowed to evacuate. They were forced to remain here and deal with the droid invasion.
There's nobody here either. Have they been captured?
Perhaps they have. Or maybe they fled.
Of course, sir. Who can hide them? When in trouble, go to sacred place. Mechanics no find them there. Follows me.
Well, you heard him. Follows him.
Captain Tarples. Locked to death.
You mean Captain Tarple?
Yeah, Tarples. Not death.
Sacrifice!
Which Anakin immediately made
pointless
by being an absolute knob.
Oh, yeah.
Over here. Lisa found a secret entrance. We should be needing secret key to get in sacred place. Lisa know it found here somewhere.
Perhaps it's in this mud. That's ugly Lego shape.
Yes, we are. But it looks broken. Use a pitch and use to enter sacred place.
Push!
Using your head.
Push!
This way.
Amidala. No. I am Queen Amidala. I am Queen Amidala.
And Spartacus.
No. I am Queen Amidala.
Dobra Kwikuni Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I am.
And I am Spartacus.
I'm sorry for my deception, but it was necessary to protect myself. If we do not act quickly, all will be lost forever.
Oh no, Proto!
I beg you to help us.
Maybe we saw being friends.
Let's head to the palace. We must launch an attack on their control ship and confront the Viceroy.
The Gungans will do their part. But if the Viceroy escapes, he will return.
That is what that is right there. That's an I'm Spartacus bit.
That is why we must head to feed immediately and retake the palace.
What's my part? I want to help.
You help by hiding somewhere safe.
From the classic Spartacus movie.
It doesn't sound like helping.
Ah. Villain characters for this.
My
Better call more!
Indeed, we better.
Annie, find cover! Quick!
Get to your ships!
You'll be safe there.
My guess is the Viceroy is in the throne room.
But that's my ship!
Poor dude.
this.
I guess we'll take a long way. News. Just like in canon, he has it out for Obi-Wan.
Be on guard. And remember your training, Obi-Wan.
Now circle.
He's fleeing. We have company.
Company. Now, take his coat. Nothing beats a ground panel. That's in circle with ground panel. FYI.
He doesn't have a coat. Although I believe this is the guy who single-handedly murdered our entire race.
No! Don't take the coat. You're not down with the sickness again, are you?
I don't think so.
I'm here pretty much in my
not for being such bastard in Battlefront 2.
Oh yeah. He was just the elevator operator!
He was a droid.
He was doing his job!
More droids,
but... Braiding the elevator!
I'm sorry, all non, Sissy or snarky droids must die.
These are B-1s. They are, by definition, snarky.
Yeah, but are they R2 snarky?
No, stay on one side, I have to be on the other side. Alright? Now he's facing me, so you have to hit him. No, don't come to my side of them. Oh, wait, not yet. There we go. Wait! By the way, you wanna know who's playing all this awesome music?
He's playing with us. Come on, we must let him get away.
Well, you'll see them soon. See? The B-1 Orchestra! Do not attack the B-1 Orchestra. We don't want the music anymore.
Did that actually happen?
No, it doesn't, but, you know. Early. Yeah, good boy. They cannot be the good music, though. Trying desperately to collect studs,
quite
and keep on zooming in.
My thighs couldn't manage it. Let's find another way
I
to reach
we
it.
We weren't caring about
that. True. So normally, we'd go up above to chase him, but we know where he's gonna go, so, just, set one here. And let hold for the circle let go. Oh.
These barriers are very dangerous. Use caution. Broken. We shall manually open.
You get the other one. Get back here, bitch! As I casually walk at him.
We will overcome this obstacle. Obi-Wan, raise your lightsaber. Our battle resumes.
We're wearing him down, Master.
The force is with us. We will prevail.
Wait, aren't we supposed to be dead?
Oh, there it is!
Obi-Wan, promise. Promise me you will train the boy.
Yes, Master.
Oh, did you know he's not dead yet? I'll put your legs off!
Still not dead yet.
Your little insurrection is at an end, Your Highness.
Personally, your occupation here has ended.
I am Queen Amidala!
This one's a decoy.
Now, Viceroy, we will discuss a new treaty.
Something?
It's an automatic pilot!
Why couldn't he get his own ship?
Brave dude was trying to go out there in a mini kit.
Oh, Gungan warriors! We shall ready to do us a part!
Not think he went into battle with them.
We're some warriors! We're some of the Grand Army!
General Jaja, we must be making our way to the battlefield. Now, Jaja, we some must join the others.
Yes, sir. Misa know where they go. Follow Misa.
Yoo-hoo! Meeda needed use helping over here.
All of you, sir, we some must hurry.
Captain, we sir going as quick as we sir can. We sir have noticed some of the Boombas missing. Maybe they fell off the wagon? Can you, sir, help
that
us find them?
That sounds dangerous.
Jaja, we sir must help
mixing
them unload
explosives.
The wagons. Look around her for the boomers.
Okie day. You sir can count on me, sir.
Weezer need this farmer out of the way so Weezer can get in the boomer's pack. Misa would give him the tasty shooter if Misa had any.
Hopefully, those growing trees. And trees can apparently be interacted with references.
Misa thought that big log would never move.
Some birds thought they were eggs. That would have been a very terrifying act.
Very shiny.
Is it a blessing?
It's a blasting! I cast magic freaking missile!
Ho ho! You have found them all. Well done.
Screw you, Ocean!
No,
I'll see you
back
in hell!
All are done. Time's for a well-earned resting.
Jaja! We still have to get going! Battle awaits!
Outman, but not outgunned.
Starting up the shield!
Uh-oh. Ouch, time.
Jaja! We must load the last catapulties!
Misa should have stayed in Otobuka!
Don't be afraid, Frog Jaja! Go and get him!
This looks very, very safe. Not!
Go into catapults, Jaja! Ready them, sir, for the Puma!
Puma time! Okay, Boomer. Until it says drop out. Just drop out until the level is over.
Get those tokens!
my favorite one, the funny moments of the Clone Wars involving Jar Jar is when they're talking about how there's a small problem on one of the missions they're on.
Yeah.
And kind of they just says to Jar Jar.
Jar Jar. And make a big
yeah, it's pretty funny though.
Oh yeah, that one.
It's a slight problem.
Jar Jar?
Jar Jar. Like, they both know.
Yeah.
That's the one amazing catapult. He's a homie song.
Well, are we going to have Bolin for battle droids?
Oh yeah. He's going to join in. Level thing, that indicator that, no, it's not that way, it's in front of the Luka Hulk. That. Plus one of the buttons!
Let's get in close.
Almost sounds like Omega's voice back then. By the way, there'll be another episode of that out. I'm thinking we watch that after we do some more.
No worries, but just hang on.
Sure.
If the governors are going to win the ground assault, we need to destroy those signal towers.
Now come on, R2. Let's shoot those signal towers. Spinning! That's a good trick!
No, it really isn't!
Our fighters are getting picked off by those vulture droids! We have to do something!
This is kind of fun!
Cover the psychopath. Even as a child, Darth Vader thought that a deadly battle against the droid Starscream was fun.
There were so many ships. We gotta shoot some more. What a shot!
I guess this well-adjusted teacher has to prepare for the first
one. Right?
Fighters! There's more vulture droids than we anticipated! Let's send them out!
Take that!
You're not the vulture droid!
It's working, R2! It's working!
They
aren't gonna stop this thing from the outside. We gotta get in to do real damage.
Alright.
Just like racing Garage Canyon.
I'm driving, you're shooting.
I'm trying to stop. I'm trying to stop.
Vehicles.
Those fighters are making inside the battle station. Target any and all power cores. I repeat, target any and all power cores.
All right, R2, we're looking for power cores.
This time we both get to shoot them.
Oops, this is not good. Whoa, there are so many droids.
Not enough. Ooh, those are good ones.
Hey, you're right. We should shoot those power cores.
He's at the thing!
Look, more bars out of the main hold!
The control ship has been destroyed! Look!
They are broken!
How are you going to get between him and his lawn? Really big lawn.
Hold the battle.
Oh yeah! Strike! Aha, they got Lego handcuffs on.
Congratulations on your election, Chancellor.
Together, we shall bring peace and prosperity to the Republic.
What will happen to me now?
The Council have granted me permission to train you.
Yippee!
There's no doubt the mysterious warrior was a Sith.
Always two there are, a master and an apprentice.
Hey, look, the master! Oh, no, no, master's a fan theory.
A dumb one.
Yeah, I know, I'm just being silly. Wrong! Episode complete!
Indeed.
Now this is pod racing! Fucking complete! Replay unlocked! Continue! True Jedi! Word! Alrighty. And after this bit of tutorial shenanigans. Alright. Episode 2 unlocked. But that'll be for another time. For now, thanks to those who popped by and watched and humored us with that. Andrew, anything to say?
No, other than, fairly well.
Farewell!